Yeah. All right. Yeah. Grab that pistol. What are you done? Grab machine gun. Sniper rifle. Or my favorite, the shotgun. Got a health kit. Grab a Molotov. Got a pistol out right now. Dual pistol. We're going at like one. Grab your one pistol. Ah, does she never die? Ooh, headshot. Alright, come in here, check for pain pills. There's not any right now. Fuck you. This is the Rooftop panel, if you didn't know, walked through part 5 originally, but it's part 6 now. Kill all these people before you jump down it, unless you don't want to. If you have a machine gun, you'd probably be better fighting these fucks. Come up here. Get the fuck down. Use your Molotov. Come over here. Touch down. I cleared all of them so I cannot show you the genius ring. Whatever. Shut the door. Fuck you. Got one. Self kits are there. There's ammo right here. Normally there's gas jugs and propel tank, whipping tank, something like that. Over here. I didn't kill it, fucker, did I get it? Pipe bomb. Alright, I'm gonna go alert the horde. Don't do this till you are ready. I'm ready. My third weapon is a shotgun, I already told you that. I'm gonna use the machine gun for the horde, woohoo! You know, whatever. I got a sword here, so I can barely talk. Okay. Blow the fucking door down. Shoot you off my machine gun. Or shotgun, or sniper, or whatever you're using. Hopefully if you're smart, you'll be using, don't blow up on me, motherfucker. Yeah, use a machine gun for a horde. Or not, don't matter. Blow your fucking door in that. Fuck you. Dude. Oh fuck that. Kill all these fucks before they kill you. After every whore that you kill, there's only two, but after you kill them, after you kill one of them, a tank comes, then you kill the second one, another tank comes. I don't know why, but that's how those guns are built. Do you ever die, you fuck? Get more ammo. So make sure you have a shotgun ready for the tank. Oh fuck. Damn. Fuck. No way. Come on. Damn it, dude. Motherfucker. Damn. Hello. Stop being vomited on. Second horde is coming. I was gonna do this to kill off with Jay dog, but I don't know. Can't get him up here. It is a school night. I'm sick. I'm going to the doctor tomorrow. Nothing to talk about right now. Call me one. Did they already kill him that fast? Honestly? Nope, we did not. Just not all of them. Nope, you still did. Ha! I'll use that. I will go up here and get another one. About some grand fast measure. Ooh, they killed him already. Woohoo. Excuse me. I don't supposed to be oh fuck. There's a tank. Of course. There's supposed to be two of them. But where is he? Where is that bastard? That fuck. Do you ever die, damn it? Fucking die. Are you dead? Chopper is here, whatever. What the fuck is that? That means you run towards the chopper, you're ready for the chopper. You're ready to go home and finish off the No Mercy campaign. Just waste this so they don't go after you. Jump into the chopper. Jump, don't walk. You can't walk, just jump. Get here with us. Alright. Yeah, that is it for the No Mercy campaign. We got the Death Call campaign next, and we'll let y'all watch my credits for the No Mercy. It's all planned out to be a movie, apparently, is what the game was going for. But, yeah, that was, 7 minutes before or nothing? Alright, I'll shut up and let y'all watch this. If y'all can even read it. I don't think y'all can. I'd zoom in, but I don't want to fuck the camera up, so. Yeah, you can't really watch that too good. People, I'm just trying to have more time for the walkthrough. Six zombies were harmed in the making of this film. Not all together, because I quit and then I went over again to do them. So, thank you, comment, subscribe, yeah.